dated an engineer? Have you ever dated an engineer?
Yes.
Both of you?
Yes. From my side, I would like to say that he's quite possessive for me.
Okay.
And he's quite caring. And that's it. But he's kind of padhaku sometimes.
Oh my god.
Yes. So you are still in a relationship?
Now we are running as a friend.
Okay, you broke up.
No, not properly broke up.
Okay, like fascination from friends.
Yeah.
On a break.
Huh. Friends with benefit.
Have you ever dated an engineer?
Currently, I am.
You are in a relationship with an engineer right now.
Yeah.
An engineer.
No.
Have you or are you dating an engineer?
Never.
Never. Okay, ma'am, you?
I guess you guys lack in how to approach a girl.
Oh,
maybe
that
it's
a very important one. Can you repeat for the camera, please?
You guys lack in how to approach women.
Is there a certain bias against engineers?
No, there's no bias against engineers. Yeah, well, okay, yeah, now I remember. I could find him everywhere, and that's how we became friends.
Okay.
So that is how it was. But then, yeah, he was a nice guy, very sweet. One of the nicest, sweetest people that I've come across.
Would you consider dating an engineer?
Engineer.
Yeah, engineer.
No.
No chance, bro.
Quality is sweet.
Okay.
So, what's your problem?
What kind of qualities you look for in a future boyfriend?
I like intellectual people. Like people I can have good conversations with.
Conversations.
Like.
Well, the basics are that he should be chivalrous. He should be a gentleman. He should respect me for who I am. He should not. And the same, of course, goes for me. Whatever I'm asking from him, I'm supposed to give back to him too. So yeah, it should be this mutual respect that both have.
Good qualities, nahi. I mean. Look doesn't matter. Look doesn't matter because I love, believe in love.
Iska bhi chance
hai.
I don't expect anything other than the fact that they're good when we are out and, you know, they like treat me well. And whenever the budget or like the bill comes, they take care of it. They're good numbers.
Qualities in a guy. I would like a guy who would again be spiritually very connected. We could have conversations about the deepest things.
Smart,
then
loyal,
and good nature.
Yeah.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Aapki aaj bahut achhi hai.
Thank you.
Yeah, and it's been good talking to you.
Yeah.
Thank you, ma'am. Do you think our friends could have?
Yeah.
Any girlfriends this time?
Girlfriends, losers standing over there.
Okay, this is a joke. Thank you very much. We had a great time with you. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
We had a great chat with you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Same here. Thank you and all the best for your channel.